Thank you. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lee, and I'm coming to you guys today with another vlog. It is currently Saturday, 8:22 a.m. So yeah, I'm up early with it. I have some content that I need to knock out, so that's what I'm about to do, so I can go ahead and have that out the way. I don't really have much planned for this weekend, so I'm just gonna knock my content out and just go from there pretty much. So let me show you guys the outfits that I'm gonna be taking pictures in. If you guys haven't already, go subscribe to my Patreon, subscribe to my members only on YouTube, and I have OnlyFans. Everything is down below in the description box, but yeah. Here are the two outfits that I'm going to be taking my pictures in. A two-piece with a black thong, and then here's another two-piece. Here's my nails. These are the glow-in-the-dark nails. So yeah, the outfits definitely go with my nails. So I'm about to knock the content out, and then we will be back. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Lee, and I'm coming to you guys today with another weekly vlog. I probably already came to you guys and did an intro, but I'm gonna do another one because that was like over a week ago. I've been everywhere with this vlog, so just bear with me. As you just seen from the previous clips, I just finished my nails. I'm about to get dressed and do some content. I'm gonna show you guys the outfits that I'm going to do my content in today as well, like I always do. And you guys, make sure you guys go subscribe. All the links are down below in the description box. Go check it out. Okay, so this is the outfit that I'm gonna be wearing for my content. It's just a two-piece. Like I said, it matches with my nails. Here's the bra, cute. And then I have some custom content I'm gonna make for someone. So if you want custom content, be sure to email me. Make sure your money is ready. So yeah, this is the outfit that I'm gonna be taking my content in. So I'm gonna see you guys in a second. Hey guys, so I finally finished my content. I'm sitting here waiting on some food to be delivered. I'll show you guys the food when it gets here. This is my first time trying it, so hopefully it's good. Hopefully it's good. So I'm about to roll up and chill until it gets here. Watch a few YouTube videos. I'm trying to think, is there anything I need to catch you guys up on? Not right this second. I'm about to spark up and I'll see you guys in a minute. I am kind of tired from content from earlier. Pasta look good. I just won't eat the mushrooms. When I ordered, there was no way to take the mushrooms off, but I still wanted to try the pasta, so here we are. It's called Voodoo Pasta. Let's see what it's giving. Smells good. Okay, so this is a pasta from Dave & Buster's. I heard someone say this pasta was good, so I had to try it. I love pasta, and it's actually pretty good. Good morning. So it's the next day. It is currently 8:03. It's kind of rainy outside. I have a try-on haul that I need to knock out, and I also have a snack crate video that I need to knock out. So you guys be on the lookout for those videos. I'm about to get right and then knock this content out so I can get it done early. I already took my shower. Y'all be sure to go follow me on TikTok. I have new content dropping there as well. My old TikTok got deleted. Y'all get me to 1,000 followers so I can go live there. Eventually, I'm gonna start trying to go live here as well. How do you guys feel about the lives over here? You guys be sure to go follow my second YouTube channel. It's linked down below in the description box, and I'll see you guys in a second. Hey guys, so it's the following day. It is Friday. It is currently 8:37. I'm about to do my lashes and just chill out. I plan on hitting the club today. I haven't been in a minute. I literally haven't been to the club in about 2 months. So I'm having withdrawals. It's time to go make some money on. So I'm about to do my lashes. And then I will come back to you guys in a second. Hey guys. Hey guys, so it's the next day. Last night we went to the club. So yesterday we went to the club. Last night, I got there probably like 3:30. Last night was cool. It started off slow. Here's my nails if you guys want to see. But last night was pretty smooth for the most part. So I'm about to go ahead and count this money, let you guys know what I made so I can get the rest of my weekend started. I'm just going to be chilling. I'm trying to figure out when the next time I'm going to go to the club. But you guys know you guys will be coming with me. So, yeah. So, let's count this money. I just got a two-piece set on from Fashion Nova if you guys want to know what I'm wearing. Little two-piece. Okay. It's raining today, so this is definitely perfect for the weather. I feel like I got a lot of ones. I really don't feel like counting this. We probably should just go ahead and go to the money counter. We definitely have big bills. We have ones and I have a Cash App. I think my Cash App was for 70 last night. Here are my ones. And here's my big bills. So you guys let me know how much you guys think this is. And I'm about to count it up and I'll let you know. Okay, and big bills I have $4.25, and let's go take this to the money counter. Let's go. Thank you. Okay, guys, so this was 227 and one, 227 and ones. So we made about 600, and I'm ready to go fill this back up. Can't wait to go back to work. But that's really all for now. I just wanted to count the money and go ahead and get that over with so I could go ahead and try to edit this vlog. But I don't know, I'm pretty sure I might end it here and might just start up a new vlog. So we'll see. But if I don't see you guys again, thank you guys for tuning into my video. If I do see you again, I'll see you in a few.